Hey, what's up, guys? Happy New Year. Back in the van. It kind of reminds me of when I was hurt. But anyway, this week's vlog is not a lot of dirt bikes until the very end. We went on a family vacation to Utah for the New Year's holiday. And my wife has this strict rule of no dirt bikes the week of vacation because I have this weird tendency to get hurt and break myself off and ruin the vacation. So anyway, wow, what a weird year 2020 was. The whole coronavirus thing, and then for me breaking my neck in Salt Lake City. But still, I think it was a great year. We made some good progress with Swapmoto Live. Thank you guys for your support. And yeah, man, I'm just super excited for 2021. Gonna head to Houston, Texas in a couple of weeks, or actually in like a little bit over a week. Anton and I are super excited to get to the races and work on some good coverage, and I don't know, just try to get back to normal, right? Anyway, guys, thanks again for your support. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please check out swapmotolive.com because there's a ton of cool content on there. And yeah. Have a good new year. Christmas came late, but it's here.
Wait, it's here.
All I have to do when I get home is put a tube in the frame, double check my handlebars.
No. Fuck off. Those things are tight.
Is there an issue with your battery? Because mine.
Why are you making me look like an asshole?
Actually, I need to. When Renthal bars come in stock, put those on.
That there is true.
Gotta get some different fork stickers. Can you see the chrome?
Yeah.
There it is.
Oh, wow. Not worth it.
So what is it? Today's
Tuesday.
Tuesday 29th. Big Air Todd. Local.
Do a group photo?
Group photo. Ulrich, Kyle, Chase. What was that?
Okay.
Yeah, you could scrape. I need to have someone pick me up.
Oh,
all wet foot. Chase didn't want to get his bike wet. This is where I clipped my bars on this tree.
Yeah.
Went into that hole.
Last time we were here, I saw a group of three guys come through, and one of them weeded it off there.
Good. Yeah. Couldn't ask for much better, huh? Oh, here's Hop a Corner. The walking corner. Oh! As I'm talking shit. Two-wheeled karma. It's a sad day for Raphael. I'm having to repo the Knievo. So going on a family trip to Utah.
This is clean.
It's Megan's, right?
I don't think he's ever ridden it, dude.
Probably not. I think.
Oh, he's sad.
Is he sad? Bro, I didn't even know there was a McDonald's over here.
I just like looked on the map.
Oh. How many hours did you put on this? Two?
Oh, I probably have like 12 rides on it.
12 rides?
Yeah.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Not one of them with me.
Yeah, but you live so far away.
Aw, man.
The point of it was like that it was like something to do like close and fast.
Yeah.
You know? Like,
so did it spark, did it plant the seed for mountain bike passion?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that's it. E-bikes are the way to go, though.
Oh, you don't want a regular bike ever?
Well, I don't know. The e-bikes just are going to keep getting better, though,
yeah,
right?
Like, bigger and better, yeah.
So it's like, I feel like, why would I ever want to ride a regular bike?
Okay, it's New Year's Eve. This is most likely my last ride of the year. Family and I came to Apple Valley, Utah. We're staying at the Gooseberry Lodges. And yeah, I came here a couple months ago with my buddy Steve Emter and Jeremy McGrath and Chase Curtis and Don Wilson, and had a heck of a time out here at Gooseberry Mesa. So we wanted to get away for the New Year's, so I suggested the Gooseberry Lodges and family went for it. So out here with my best buddy to see about riding the trail. I don't know if the camera will pick this up, but it's snowing. Yuki, what do you think? Your cousins pull sleds in this stuff. As far as I know, it's his first time seeing snow. This trail is cool because all you gotta do is follow the white dots. Going down, bud. I see a dot. Yeah, this one. Looks like this way, Yuki. What do you think, buddy? Hmm? Yeah, I know it's a sweet bike. What do you think of the view, though? Yuki, you think you can make it if you jump?
I know, because I said, Daddy, you want, you just put one leg at a time. He said, he said, no way, bro. Let's do three and start a fire. Oh my God, my bread. My bread on one side.
New Year's Eve.
Okay,
we are at a trail called More Cowbell. Got
not
the fam.
Not to be confused with Less Cowbell.
Got Yuki. And I am Dog Porter. see the one-eyed wonder on my back?
That's a deer. I know. Stop, that's dangerous.
So, Happy New Year, everyone. Get to start the new year on a bike ride with the family. Kind of excited about that. Usually the only time they'll ride with me is on Father's Day when it's my call. Huh, Yuke? Only downside today is that I have the little shit on my back. Maybe I should loop out and land on my back. Squish it. You gotta ring it. Yeah, I'll ring it. You missed it. There you go. So back from Utah, we left earlier than I thought because Yuki like pooped in the cabin and the smell woke me up. Anyway, back home at Skyline, had some daylight left, so I wanted to take this thing out for its maiden voyage on the home trail. And there was like 9,000 cars at the bottom of the hill, so chances of a hiker hiking up our downhill are probably pretty good. So, fingers crossed. Yeah. January 3rd, Kyle and I decided to come to Glen Helen for this Grand Prix they're having. We got an email from Glen Helen saying, motocross track, fed track, truck track. So I was like, let's do this. But it's no truck track, there's like stadium cross. But there's some creeks out there, huh?
Yeah, big creeks.
Should be fun.
Rocky. But it's gonna be a blast.
Let's coincidentally, we're parked across from the Troublemaker Mullet. Asshole.
Thank you.
AP course. I think this was the most fun course ever. Do you think?
Yeah, dude, this course was so rad. I mean, the way it takes you into the single tracks over, like, through all the rocky sections.
Yeah, the creeks were super technical, but I looked forward to it every lap.
It was just...
I feared it every lap, but I looked forward to it.
And it wasn't super long to where it made you like, oh, I want this to be over. It was just long enough to where you get out of it and you're like, oh, back on regular track. So it was rad.
Yeah.
Do one of these again for sure.
So I hole shot and led for two laps.
I think two laps.
I was catching a guy from the row in front. I got over anxious and tipped over. And as I'm hitting the dirt, I hear, oh no, Donnie, get up.
Dude, I was on you though. The whole first two laps, we started 1-2.
Yeah.
That was the raddest race. I was gonna just, let's finish it just like this. It was gonna be good. Yeah.
Well, let's see your trophy. So they gave you cool trophies here. This is mine. They put your picture on it. I got 4th out of 13.
Yeah.
There's Kyle's. It's pretty cool how they print those out, huh?
That's so rad.
Yeah, it's a light turnout, but Glen Helen did an awesome job. Grand Prix. Great way to start the new year.